You said that.
Yeah. Stop then.
I said that.
Tell me that after God, because you just ruined it, you faggot.
I just said gay. Can you say that though?
Stop.
Yeah.
Start saying gay and all that down the mic.
I just said that because I love you.
Only because you've not got it. Sean, are you staying here on Sunday? I'm going to the park.
You might be able to come, Sean.
Where's that?
Train Ninja.
Let's go to the map.
Jaden, I've got like 7 pieces of homework to do, and I've not done any of them. Right, Sarah McDougal.
Is that where mine is on your top screen there?
No.
Yeah.
Right,
Sarah
McDougal. Is that where mine is on your top screen there?
Is that where mine is on your top screen now?
Revealed Kaiser's name, look.
Yeah.
Never mind. You just revealed Kais Abid's name.
Sean, how do you spell your name? Sean. Sean, how do you spell your name?
What?
Just asking it.
S-E-A-N.
Asking. Christian's trying to gonna get you an invite. God, who said that?
What?
Who said that?
You looked at it.
He's gay.
Yeah,
how's it? Why is he saying not watching it?
At this moment, he knew. Wait there, guys.
Right, do you see this? It's called Bumhole's Bounty. Come here, boy. I'm playing on different settings. I'm still going tilted though. Who's Fresh Panda Whitey? Isn't he a YouTuber? Isn't he a YouTuber?
No.
He is? Jaden, who's Fresh Panda Whitey?
What?
Who's Fresh Panda Whitey? Mm-hmm. Isn't he a YouTuber?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Wait, what am I doing? There's a chest. Do you know where there's an X there? That means your internet's never. Oh crap. Wait, what? I shot then, I went like that. Did you hear it, me shoot?
Wait, what?
And he shot me through the door. Why is Sean's hair like, oh. Playing on different settings. I'm still going to tell her. Who's Fresh Panda Whitey?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
Are you watching this?
Now I
put some bear on.
Yes.
Blue never did over die. Turn it off.
This will get you dumped for copyright, you know. It actually will. Your video, one, it should. Your video will get taken down and you get a strike. It'll get
turn it off, man.
Turn it off. You just put an identity so this won't get.
Turn it off. Kristen, turn it off while you can get out. Sean, turn it off.
Why?
Now, while you can get
you
out.
You won't get done for copyright. Dances.
That's normal. Yeah. Eric. Yeah.
What? Can't bother.
Your triad music, Jaden.
Keep big Buffy like an alien.
Turn it off. Jaden, do you know that skin that I have, that's her pickaxe?
How did you get that?
Save, if you have saved the world, you can get it.
No, you've seen me have all the, you know, most people have it.
I have saved the world, so I'm getting it.
Why not?
Hard drive, I can only come on at 6. Jaden, can't I?
Yeah.
And there's no ponytail, the one.
Wait, this is no tail one as well, isn't it?
Yeah. Look at that.
Oh, goodness, eh?
Do you want to watch some Marx's mum, Jaden?
Why do you even watch Marx?
It was just on there. I went like that and it was there.
Turn it off.
It's Marx's mum, Jaden. That won't get you done for copyright.
The cops
on it. What?
So,
Sean, that won't get you done for copyright, because you can even see on like Ninja streams and stuff. You got some like Daycon streams and everything. He went missing for 2 years. Parents looked behind the dress.
Memes. You can watch the memes.
I have a blow half with double win.
He did.
Once a couple splits up, there's a lot more than heartbreak that happens. Children could be left with separation anxiety, particularly when they have
This character done because it's power Fortnite. Aim butter.
But in 2002, things got a lot more
complicated. Fortnite drops, kids! To the tip tower.
Right, let's go find this player, I guess.
Now that'll get you done for copyright. I'm on about Sean. That'll get you done for copyright, that's on.
Sean, stop.
I'm watching YouTube. I want to watch YouTube.
No, you're not.
So I'm not allowed to watch YouTube.
You are, but not like the songs.
Nah, it's part of Fortnite thing I was watching. Like where they do the dance on it and it started doing it.
It's not.
You get a chug jug from that, Jaden. You can get a chug jug from the berry treasure, remember?
Let me get on my launch.
Yeah.
That could get you done.
No,
couldn't
that
it?
That won't, because Ali's intro.
Nah, he got off YouTube.
He
can't make it.
Wait, what?
That didn't watch you far. Pirate cannon?
Oh, it might be in Storm.
Yeah,
it was. Do you go for it, for the chug-chug? No.
Yeah. How much? Yeah, dude, you didn't get the pirate cannon, you'll make that.
No.
On the pirate cannon?
No. Just go with it.
Go in there with no damage, that means. If Sean watches that guy, he's gay.
You know he is.
I've heard his voice. Show me who he looks like.
That's what he looks like. Okay, there we go.
No. Yeah, I have actually. I watched him once.
I'm not going to watch him every day. It's like a silly string.
I've watched him once.
I know we've already sprayed it into a pile and cut one open to the side, but I'm curious about the
That never got far at all.
That's the respawn vehicle. Is it marked on the map? Jaden, is that marked on the map, that respawn vehicle?
No.
So you just have to find it.
What the actual hell? Did you see that?
Yeah.
When I tried building it, edits.
Stringy bits, Sean.
Lot of stringy bits.
Sean is so good.
Look. The screen's much, Jaden.
Oh my god.
No, what is this kid?
Oh, that's the pickaxe. Is that it? Christian.
Yeah.
He's got it as well.
Yeah, Lars could have it.
What is that what they got today?
Yeah, and he got a glider. Last time they got two legendary skins.
Would you get it then?
Yeah, I'd get that. I already have the two legendary skins.
I
don't know.
That's weird on your leg there.
Sean,
do you know if you swear you get banned on YouTube? No, but the people swear you get banned on YouTube.
Yeah, but we didn't swear.
No, if the anyone swears, then you can get banned on YouTube for it.
So people swear on YouTube, but what about adults?
Anyone swears on it.
YouTube swears.
Because YouTube get hella rules. Shooting? Jaden, don't play there. Don't tell you what to do. Buck up that wall there.
Am I going to pickaxe him?
Jaden, you want to talk off 34 health. Well, so I can't no more, got the horses in the back. He jumped down, Jaden. Don't jump off his belt. Unless he's suicided. Check all of the sides. Move it.
Nah, if you actually dropped that window, now you're among.
This guy, Jaden, that's really cold ice, look. Look how cold it is, smoke's coming off it, and he's gonna put lava on it. Look, Sean. That's how cold the ice is, and he's gonna put... Look, Jaden. Thank you.
You just need to go to the teammate and get the reboot card. Yeah. Oh, no one's looking at that blue. If I was you, I'd get that AK. JJ, look. Look at this now, JJ. JJ. Look at this.
Nothing even happened.
It's gonna all melt in like 10 seconds. Look at that, Jaden.
Why am I lagging?
That's how cold the ice is. It's just froze the lava. Sean, the ice was that cold that it froze the lava.
Get sprayed, why don't I?
Didn't I just say? He's doing science experiments. Can I see that?
I didn't say it. If you play Fortnite, leave a like on this video or follow. Well, look, you got pets. You can what pets? What pets? What's a paw? What's a paw? Wait, when did pets come out? Season 7?
Month. Season 6.
Oh, yeah?
Because that was out with Dio.
That rabbit was not. That came out this season.
It didn't.
Yes, it did.
It didn't. Look.
Look in the. Oh, I waited for the battle pass start from the beginning. I think we're in the food.
It's not on that one.
This
so good at playing songs like that.
H-I-J-K-L-I-N-F. What took 5,000 shield off? Okay, Jaden. Okay.
Other stuff as well, there's some cool stuff. You're currently at the location that's not in the game yet,
That chicken nuggets I get.
Can you
I got a bug bug.
Oh my god, who are you watching?
This guy.
What, does he play airsoft?
No.
Sometimes. Do you watch people play airsoft? It's got guns in it.
It's not called airsoft, it's called airsoft.
No, it's not, it's airsoft. Air airsoft. Airsoft.
That's it.
I got airsoft. Oh, what the hell's on my shoe? I've got a ball on my shoe.
You got balls in your shoes.
You can't say that. I've got wheels in my shoes. Oh my god, it's Wick. It's Wicked.
I have John Wick.
No, you don't.
You already do. Even
last time. I was wearing my screen there. John Wick.
You have John
Wick. You're weird.
I have John Wick. You have John Wick. You could even have Jaden.
John Wick is shooting builds. John Wick is shooting builds. Look, John Wick is shooting builds. Watch. He's shooting It'll be really loud and fast fire. So could a team leader. I have this game. I'm gonna have to put some area on.
Look at this, Sean. John, look at this. Look.
Where did he get his app from?
Jaden once told me that he ate chicken nuggets
for breakfast.
Give him free edits. Totally, edits aren't free already, are they? Joking.
Edits are what? A trip on a hoverboard.
A what on a hoverboard?
A hover trout? It's got a trap in it on a hoverboard.
Oh, you're both still here.
Yeah. Oh, you're...
Are you going to a party too?
Maybe.
You're not, because you look stinky yet.
Watch, he's on the trap. He's got the hoverboard here. One. There.
Look at his feet. They're red.
That Lego.
Me?
On what?
You didn't guess.
You found what? What? My dad wants an invite. I'm gonna start on what?
Your dad wants an invite.
You know. Outside!
Shh. Sean. Sean, look at this. Sean, look at this.
Little fish.
Yes,
oh, I did not put.
Watch that with Sean. Watch it with Sean. It's funny.
Oh, one sec. Let me go back, sir.
Little ducky. Oh, sexy. Oh no, I nearly just got run a mascar. I went to, because I found another big pot. It's over here though. It's a fun ass gauntlet.
Alright, this one is probably one of my favorites. We go choose the grappler and an RPG. And if you combine those outcomes.
He's not here, so.
RPGG. Motherfucker. Now, RPGG is in fact not a weapon, but it's unbelievably powerful. It has two functions. First, it's way better than a normal grappler. It can pull you way farther and faster than a normal grappler.
Sean, look.
A grappler and RPG.
RPG. Motherfucker. No, RPG is in fact not a weapon, but it's unbelievably powerful. It has two functions. First, it's way better than a normal grappler. It can pull way farther and faster than a normal grappler. But it can also pull stuff towards itself. By stuff.
Oh, where is it?
Sean, look. Show that to Sean.
Holy shit. Alright, for this one, let's pick something crazy. Let's put a llama here. And let's choose, I don't know, minigun, RPG, pickup sniper, hoverboard, combine all of those. Llama goes down.
Llama balls.
Out comes.
It's a llama ball.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Told you it was funny.
There's nothing to be messed with. Sorry, worst plug ever, but follow me on Twitter. Rich underscore ball. I'll post a picture there if I get out of this alive.
If Fortnite was realistic. How launchy. Who's that speaking?
Oh,
who's that speaking?
Jaden sounds like me like
when. Who's that speaking? Jaden. Jaden sounds like me.
He sounds like me when I'm on camera. It's like, no, don't.
When Jaden's speaking, he sounds like me speaking. On when he speaks on like PSO, he sounds like me speaking. Why I replaced the floor there, but went right through it, you know? Fortnite. Oh, there's a kid. Nice one. Come here, boy. Bop.
You still do this video.
You're still being annoying, so what? Flint knock pistol, because it'll knock you. Mm-hmm. Jaden, want that gold kill? No, did you see it? Sean, did you see that kill?
No. Wait,
yeah,
they actually
have
won that sick. I don't like those
hoverboards. I nearly killed him with that pump and then thing. He was on 9 health when I hit him with the cannon. He was on 9 health. Logan Yarwood gets exposed because this is on stream, you know. Oh, chest. Accident. What the hell, man? Wouldn't let me get off. Did you just see that? It wouldn't let me get off. I'll take that. What?
Why are you logging with?
That was pretty weird, wasn't it, Jaden? Did you see it? It wouldn't let me get off, would it? I literally went like, it says 0 seconds, then it didn't work.
Isn't it bad how they work?
Yeah. Spring loaded. T tri clip, Susie.
That's reels. So if I buy that sock skin, you'll get 1,200.
You won't. You get real life money. You do.
So I'm paying for it.
What?
No, you won't.
You will.
You get V-Bucks.
You don't get V-Bucks. You do, you won't get that amount because it's too OP.
Miss Corey done it once.
Hi, can I sit down? Oh, thanks. So excited for today, you know. My first day.
Right, look at this video.
I Talk Fortnite here, and in today's video, we have a special announcement that I thought you guys would like to hear. So Fortnite just tweeted out saying, we are very excited to announce our new Support a Creator event. Creators can apply between now and December 31st, earn real world money through fan support in
real world money.
Creators can apply between now and December 31st, earn real world money.
Look, and that's Fortnite real world money.
In our blog. And I read this blog, guys, and this is something really cool.
Little
and
no,
so
bro.
That they're doing this, so I'm going to read it to you right now. So it says, hey, folks, says the past year has seen an incredible amount of creator content on YouTube, Twitch,
oh, you bum ass.
Celebrating the world of Fortnite. To show support for all the creators out there, we're excited to announce the Support
bullmet.
Creator event. During the Support a Creator event, creators will earn money when supporters spend V-Bucks. Choose your favorite creator and Epic will do the rest. The event runs from next.
Do you have the skin? He hit the post, he's so bad. I dare you to score 5 golds. That looks pretty easy. Doesn't that look easy as hell?
Yo, what is up guys, Exility here. Welcome to a brand new video on the channel. Today we're going to be playing Who's That Fortnite Skin. Here's how the game's going to work. First, I'm going to give you guys a list of hints that can help you guess which skin I'm talking about. Then the shape of the skin will appear on the screen. And after that, you'll have 7 seconds to guess which skin it is. Every time you get a skin correctly, mark yourself
you don't even
1
know
point.
It?
Keep track of your points throughout this video, and at the end, I'll reveal how many
you
points you need in order to
then?
Pass. Now let's begin.
This is a new account, but it's buying it now.
It's from Season 5. Yeah. It can be customized. And it's a Battle Pass skin. Now that you guys have the hints, I'll let you guys think about it and look at a blacked out picture of it.
Order and pay.
Come on then.
Do you actually dare me?
If you guess the Ragnarok skin, then mark yourself a point. Remember
I'm
to keep
track
all your points throughout the video, so you'll know if you passed or failed at the end of the test. This skin is described in the item shop as the Royal
the
Air
hell?
Test Pilot. It's C-Day's favorite skin, and it costs 2,000 V-Bucks when in the shop.
That's Raptor. That's Raptor, you can even see it. Easy pogs.
The skin I was describing is the raptor skin.
Knew it.
Skin number 3 is a Halloween skin, and it's quite ghoulish if you catch my drift. What could it be?
It's pretty easy, girl trooper. Gee, don't put that middle finger away.
If you guess the ghoul trooper, then mark a point. This next skin was part of the high stakes event in Fortnite. You can also complete
what's
challenges
his name?
To unlock it.
Ace, the wild card, yeah, wild card. Why is it always the bottom one? Sean, Lily, you bum head. That's a blue bump for me. White is Lily so stinky? Yeah, white, black, nighty, wings.
What place did you die at?
What?
If you get the black knight,
did you die?
Oh, I died at, I can't bother telling you because you're a bum head. Can you get out of the
do
way?
Do me?
You?
I'm
a bum head.
Rob, that was you, Jaden. That was you. I didn't like him, so.
Deadly?
So what, I had them over there. What's the difference over there? I had them.
Wait, Kong.
Oh, if my dad comes down, because I don't want to go for the weekend. So, if my dad comes down, then I'm asking him to take the jungle gym. Because that's gone now. It's not. It's near town. They've just moved it. Dad has took Amelia and Layla to Shelby.
Who's Shelby in that turtle?
I can't play
who's the best at playing the guitar? Not me.
I only did a what are these?
What
do you just run there every
wait, what? I just said that's the drummer.
The pub, King's Head, remember them fat?
You didn't used to live there entirely. You used to go for the weekend to live with your dad for a bit.
Give me some. I want to watch.
You didn't live there entirely.
So,
are you coming Jungle Gym? If my dad does come, not this weekend.
You sure
next
fun?
Week. Next week sometime. Let's see, good you I don't want to go for the weekend. It's boring.
What should we go? Did
you do is sit there and go out to watch keys or
I remember this account has different settings.
And can I watch it so
you come in?
Well, use your phone. Use your phone.
No, because I can't.
Next week on the weekday, because I'm not going on. Because it will make me stay.
There you are. You suck.
Jaden, look how much wood I've got exact.
That is brilliant. 1,000 IQ. You scrap. You're disgusting. Saucepan.
Anyway. Why don't you just walk out the room then? Or do you like stinky stink? Oh man.
Oh, he
got changed. Go away, Lily. Your bum head's blocking the way. Your bum head.
Some people got a little problems.
I'm
what you're on the head.
Push it as hard as you can.
No.
Okay. Right, you're on a red.
Did she fall over or something?
Headshot!
Wait, what? Did you just see that?
People got a
Jaden, Jaden, don't start yet. I'll join Jaden. Jaden. I'll play after. Jaden, I'll play after this game. Jaden, I've just found another chug jug. Ain't that lucky as hell? Come here, boy. I need a shotgun. Right there.
You're such a stinky elderly.
I need a shotgun. Do.
It's next to the bed. I know Jaden's
reading,
it's better. You see it better?
See what? I'm bashing. I'm gonna kill you!
She knows what? Oh, Chris, get that! Come on, Chris!
18, Chris, got hit me up! Oh, I killed it with no pump! I killed it with no pump, bro! Get your mum in my bed, bro! Oh! I'm not getting smacked. Come here, boy. No, I haven't. I clapped him without a shotgun and I got his. No, I will. I literally, I yard him down low. He peeked up and just went with the Julius. I headshotted him. Ooh, that tickles that.
I jumped my ride a hoverboard. Oh, I'm searching that on YouTube in a minute.
What? Jaden, right? Once you get to five people who have survived that long, I'll let you play.
Now see you, sweet part of the cycle.
She sucks on her nana.
I'm laughing at you right there.
Now she's asleep at the psycho. Well, I don't be parky, just one now she's screaming. Oh, my.
No, you're having a chick.
What's that?
What? I got an egg.
Are you actually going to camp there? Did you just see him?
What?
No, give me mine.
How's that not hitting?
No! Where did it go?
What?
Get
out! Bill doesn't want it.
I know he is.
Your egg!
What?
The spackle.
Did you see that?
I got my egg! Wait, a bush just landed on it! Because they don't stand in the egg! Get out! Look, keep watching. Look, there's someone there, Christian!
No, definitely not. Hardly not. Completely not. Differently. Disgustingly not.
Where's the one that says 26? Disgusted. Disgust. Oh, my stuff is disgusting. Disgusting. Where? Yeah. I'm not done counting yet.